right down the middle.
There you go. That's, of course,
what I recommend is having a little cookie sheet underneath your cutting board so the juices run off onto it. The stomach. In this case, you want to leave the tamale. That's one of the best part in there.